Adobe Premiere Pro is the best known video editor for professionals. This video platform is really packed with numerous graphics, sound and effects features to customize your videos in great detail. But sometimes you can get lost in all the possibilities. For example, how do you add captions to your video? Here we're going to show you how to create captions on Premiere Pro, but also a more convenient and automatic way to speed up your subtitling workflow. Let's go! So first, how to create captions on the Premiere Pro timeline? Step 1. To start doing captions on Premiere Pro, you need first to add your video on the software interface. When you've done that, go to the caption menu and then to the transcript window. Create a transcription and select the language of your audio. When the software transcription process has finished, you can then create captions from it. Choose whether you want open captions or closed captions. Open captions are, for example, CEA 608, which is the standard resolution, or 708, which is the HD resolution. Closed captions are the default format of subtitles and are supported by most video players like YouTube. Step 2. When the subtitling process is finished, you can then proofread your subtitles and adjust your subtitle timecode. You will see that the transcript and synchronization process is not always very accurate, so you'll need to edit your sequences by yourself. You can also customize the style of your subtitles on the Essential Graphics interface on your right. You can change the font, the size, the color, and position of your subtitles. Usually, the default settings are readable enough for viewers, but you can always add a personal touch. Step 3. Finally, to export your subtitles, you'll just have to click on the dot icon and select Export to SRT file. You can also export your video with burn-in subtitles if you have selected open subtitles like CEA 608 or 708. To do that, you need to export your media with the option Burn Captions into Video. As you can see now, the Premiere Pro workflow is quite smooth, but it's not perfect. It's, for example, not easy to adjust your captions timecode to reposition them correctly on your timeline, and you don't have a feature to translate your video. Here we're going to show you an automatic substitute of Premiere Pro, which is faster and easier to use.
This sucker's electrical, but I need a nuclear reaction to generate the 1.21 gigawatts of electricity. 1.21
gigawatts!
Recently, automatic subtitling solutions have emerged that can speed up the subtitling process for your Premiere Pro videos. These platforms are very good at transcribing your video and generating subtitles in no time, and will definitely help you save time in this difficult task. Here we're going to specifically consider a solution, checksub.com, and show you how to use it. So step 1, go to mycheckup.com and log in to the Checksub platform. By logging in, you will access the uploading interface for your video. Select then your target video and wait for the upload to finish. You'll then need to specify its original language, choose between several languages to translate if necessary, and opt for the automatic processing. By clicking on Confirm, the API will perform the speech recognition and provide you with the result within minutes. Step 2. When the result is ready, you can then click on the language of your video. You will access the Checksub subtitle editor to check and optimize the transcription and synchronization of your subtitles. Our solution usually provides good results, but you can always proofread and adjust your subtitle sequences on the spectrograph. Step 3. Once you are satisfied with the result, you can finally download your subtitle from the exportation button. You can also export your video with burning subtitles by clicking on video exportation. In both ways, you'll get a subtitle file or a subtitle video that you can use on Premiere Pro. Okay, now your subtitles are normally added and synchronized with your video. With these video tips, we definitely hope we've helped you produce your next successful video creation. And otherwise, feel free to contact us if you need any help or have any questions.
Into the flux capacitor. It just might work. Next Saturday night, we're sending you back to the future.